Victimized by crimes of beauty. First-hand accounts from women who say they were punished because of their looks, including one who had too much of a good thing. Plus, of course, gossip, gossip, gossip with the latest on Luke Perry and Grand Show. It's all coming up, so stay right where you are, okay? Okay. Perfect. And hello from New York City, the city that thinks the Big Bang Theory started in New York. And for those of you who read Red Book, which has turned to be a very good magazine by the day, by the way, the June issue says the average American woman buys 3.5 bras a year. I know I buy the 0.5, but that's, how many bras do you buy a year? How many bras do you buy?
About eight.
Eight? Oh, my. So who's a person that's buying one? And somewhere. Oh, Madonna, I need... No, who buys one? You buy one.
No, I really buy five.
She buys ten.
She buys ten of everything. Jewish? Of course. I know my own.